Welcome to another night of Americana and sensitive folk music and what they call it, soft rock, and I've read a lot about that, and it's just nice to put the driver's cap down for a minute. And just get around Fiesta with my trolley a bit more. Okay, we're British. We have friends who aren't. One of those friends took me through my childhood and through my adolescence. Coming from the Mississippi up to Chicago, the great Howlin' Wolf. He took a title from Charlie Patton's 1932 classic, and we're going to mutilate it with joy. It's called Spoonful. Might be a spoonful for sugar, might be a spoonful for tea, just a little spoonful of your precious love, satisfies for me. Man,